A study underway right now will give agriculture experts an idea of how Indiana's farming industry is doing. The United States Department of Agriculture is conducting the study. It will survey farmers and ranchers through February 4th. The USDA launched the program in December. It collects farming information every 5 years. Ag experts say the results will be released in February 2014.